home, a sliver of fashion off the turn with a length and a half advantage. Cannon Lane giving futile chase. A sliver of fashion, back-to-back impressive scores. Cannon Lane second, don't look good third. He's a Peter fourth, 159-2. In the winner's circle of five, a sliver of fashion, owned by the stable A Sliver of Fashion, trained by Jason McGinnis, driven to victory by Anthony MacDonald. Seventh lifetime win, sixth this season. 3-year-old Bay Colt was bred in Indiana by Chapel Ridge Farm.